Pause here to give you some commodities news. French oil and gas company Total announced a huge gas discovery in their earnings statement today. The Brulpadda prospect, located 175 kilometers off the coast of South Africa, could contain around 1 billion barrels of gas condensate. Total is set to test more surrounding areas. And finally, the commitment of traders report is back in our hands after being delayed by the government shutdown. The COT is a great report to gauge what hedge funds and producers are up to. Money managers took bullish bets on gold and silver by the end of last year, it looks like. Precious metals had a great start to 2019, but recently slipped as the dollar makes a comeback. We'll continue to monitor the COT reports to see how the big guys respond.